The only background noise I can't get rid of at this point is the Dreamcast and Gron. So,
here we go!
That's the noise. You can never get rid of Gron.
No.
It's just too much of them.
Here we go, Levi. Trying to make multiple attempts at trying to get the top of the leaderboards in this damn game.
You'll make us all proud.
I'm trying. Just comes down to execution and pulling off stun combos and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Just the problem is that your combo meter gets reset when you hit a thing, and I'm really good at hitting things.
Crazy taxi.
It's party time. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
All right, let's go make some crazy money. Do I get more chips? Or do I not? Go ahead and pick a
car. That is up to you, sir. Does the egg sandwich want more chips?
It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Oh, well, the rumbling of the controller is also going to definitely come through the mic, so. I mean, I could just remove the rumble pack, but why would I do that?
What the heck was that?
Doing that backflip out of the car. Which I'm really good at hitting.
We all are, that's why they're called Nature's Walls. It's meant to stop me.
Undershot it. Oh.
Hey, watch it, you idiot!
It's the same guy, Coach from KFC. I don't think I've ever seen a man in a suit with a whole bunch of roses want to go to a KFC and get there as fast as possible.
At your service. Thanks. Take me to the top.
Are all the same people all in the same places?
Yes.
That's the second time in a row I've seen that.
Yeah, so it's all about finding, you know. Now, there are options to shuffle up the locations of people and where they want to go, but I have not unlocked that yet. Yep. All I saw was a
bang.
Yeah.
Get the heck out of my way.
Go that way.
Stay up the way.
Yeah. pay more attention. That was some serious blood.
Come on.
You know what you're doing. I gotta go to town and let this.
Yeah, we'll be on our way.
Next thing you know, you're flying off a cliff.
Yeah. I love how sometimes the cars could either be a pain in my ass or just a piece of paper.
Wow.
I wasn't even in the zone. I guess. After my driving, yeah.
I'm like, did you see that car? Like you literally pumped the side of it, like, get out of my way, and it's like, okay, and did a side flip. Fair roll out there. Exactly like that.
Yo, yo, you need a ride? Hey, watch it take me to the station. You gonna love it.
I am. For quite possibly the worst road in this game, which is the fucking highway. Yeah. They couldn't have thought of a, you know, more intriguing way to connect, you know, these two parts of town. Yeah. That's a T-bone. No! There we go. Damn it. Ugh. Now I just gotta get through this. This very cramped road.
He's like, I'm gonna get on the road now. No.
Yeah.
Let's go. Shut up and move your
Made it happen. Come on, it's straight ahead. No! No! Why? Why? Why did it just end there?
Why?
Get out of the car, thank you! The green one was gonna ask to go to the baseball stadium. Come on. Come on. Mimi Mom's car. Mimi Mom's car. Vroom vroom. That is the question.
Or is he just someone that knows he's in VR? So he knows it doesn't matter. He knows he just kills him.
Come on, come on. You think I know the lore to that dumbass game? All right, I'm in top 10.
Top 10? Pathetic. I want to see top 1.
I'm trying. I really am trying. Yeah.
Look out.
Go straight. Oh. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, no, no, I overshot it. No, no, back up, please. Get in the car. Get in the fucking car. We gotta go.
All I want to see is Ant-Man, where the Ant-Man scene where he,
come on! Come on! Come on!
Get in the car!
Get in the car! Let's fucking go!
We do not have the time to do that in that cramped road.
Come on!
It was at this moment he knew.
Come on! Just gotta make it to the mall, please.
Those drifting skills are not helping.
No, just get me to the wall! Just get me to the wall! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Stop! Get it!
Oh my god!
No!
Thought I was awake for this.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, that is the pure definition of clutch.
That's, oh my god, to the last second.
If that was not clutch, I did not know what clutch is.
Oh shit. That was great.
See, now you understand the thrill of doing something hard. Let's not play that easy. You know, I was reading a review for one game I played.
Uh-huh.
And this one guy's like, you know, I only ever play games on easy mode. But I played this game on the hardest difficulty just because I knew it was going to terrify me so much, I actually had to think about my objective. And not just wander around not knowing what I'm supposed to be doing because I'm not afraid of anything.
That's all right.
That might be amazing. Special thanks to Pizza Hut, KFC, Levi, and of course you,
Iowa.
That is the creepiest thing. If I ever saw someone do that to me, I would literally flip out.
Okay.
What would you do if your parents gave you a G as a middle initial? Like, what if your middle name was Gabe, but you had those as initials? How different do you think your life would be?
Oh my god. Well,
it's 2 a.m. I'm allowed to have these thoughts. I'm allowed to ask these questions.
Oh shit.
Go ahead and pick Benny's out.
Yeah, we gonna have some fun.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Come on, Diddy.
Good job.
This map is a teeny bit harder, mainly because it's all on a fucking hill.
Any sick jumps?
Yeah.
Attempts will be made. There we go. Get out of my car!
I like how one stop is all it takes for me.
Oh,
triple
vision.
Timer?
What?
Yeah, the timer?
Yeah. Okay.
I got time. Yeah, I got time as I'm currently pummeling these parked cars.
I got time.
Where's he going again? The subway. Yep, that's exactly where he needs to be.
I thought there was a subway right next to an actual train.
Yeah.
Like, what? Like, okay, we have the top train and the bottom train.
Okay.
I mean, it doesn't look like there's, you know, a way to get off.
Yeah, have you not watched any Western movie? You just jump. You're like, oh, this looks like my stop. Jumps out the train. It's like these people in Taxi. Just, oh, this looks like my stop. Jumps out the taxi. Okay, that guy literally looks like someone I'd imagine seen in The Office.
It's Dwight!
Yes.
Like the run and everything. I feel like they made this game after watching The Office.
This game came out before that show.
After oh, it did.
Oh, it did. Like, look at that run.
Hey, watch it, you idiot. Let's go to the park. Yeah, we'd be on our way. Goes great.
It's fine.
Right on. Yes.
Say it again.
Who just parks on the sidewalk like that, though?
Americans.
Yeah, that's true. This is this game is another foolproof case of what Japan thinks America is.
Yes.
Pull a frame rate. Oh my god! Just go!
Don't blame him on frame rate. Just say you were trying to do something really cool and you did it in slow mo. And whenever frame rate drops.
Well, looks like we're going down here.
Like, whenever frame rate drops, you should just all start talking
really
slowly.
No! Get out of my car!
They're gonna need the fire station after you.
Yep.
Oh yeah. I like to see you. A picture of Tokyo drifted across the world.
I'm going to assume that I have taken a very wrong turn. Yes. I think I did. Yeah. Shit.
I'm not even.
I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. Watch this shit. Yeah, I know, I did. Blame the arrow on that one.
The arrow pointed and said, hey, go right, and you're like, I'm gonna go left.
Hey, yo. Oh no, it's this again.
Oh no, not you again.
Come on, it's right there. No! I'm losing time! Yeah!
What was your foot gonna do? Buildings couldn't do anything.
I need to get out of this section of town. It's fucking me up. Yeah. Why do you think I always try to get out of fucking De Pere? De Pere fucking sucks. Okay. Still doesn't fix how terrible their roads are.
No, it does not.
Then again,
well, it's not even the fact the roads are paved like shit. It's the fact that the actual layout of the city is ass. There's so many one-way roads.
Yeah,
oh, no, go, no, 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 no. Get me in the line. Get the fuck out of my car. Come on, come on, come on! Get in my car!
Wait, of all the colors I've been to, my three favorite have been the one in town here, the one is up here, and the other one. What's that one town? It's not right before Apple. No,
Fond du Lac? No, that's for like.
No. It's in between the pier and Apple. I'll remember at some point, but it's like if I remember going to Appleton, I have to stop at Culver's, and that's like the last time I'm going to stop at a good Culver's.
Turn around. Something's not right here. Where the hell is this arrow asking me to go?
Not right.
Not right.
Right there.
Oh my god!
It's at this moment he knew.
Well, this run's not happening.
Dude, that car just flipped for no reason whatsoever. Yep. That car was just like, I'm done with life.
That's how I'm feeling right now, Chief. After that fuck up that cost me like 50 whole seconds.
I feel like this arrow is just the maps.
Yuck!
Fucking install Waze, damn
it. It's like one of those moments.
No, remember, Waze is more retarded.
Before that's right.
It's like one of those things where it's like, turn left here, turns left and realizes the road's closed.
Where is the Pizza Hut? Get out of my way! Get out of my car! Get in my car!
Where is the Pizza Hut? It's the moon.
Talking about drift. No! Car! who can I pick up? There's no one to pick up! You! Get in the car! Floor it! I don't need roads! Wall riding. So, a valid strategy.
So I see you chose the upper train. The top train.
Come on, come on. Oh no. That's a yikes.
Time to flip the car.
Yeah. Oh man. The run was going good too.
Obviously it couldn't be going that good.
I mean, that's still leaderboard. I mean, it's not good.
We are top 1-2.
I'll be easy.
What?
What?
Okay. Huh? You wanna say that again? Maybe. You wanna go, bro? There's a window right over there that's screaming your name.
I know.
All it takes is one bad joke. Can you pay the price?
My life is a series of bad jokes. It's just a matter of if I say them out loud.
Fine, you deserve the downstairs window. I won't make you do it in the second story window. I'll reserve that one for Brandt.
I'm actually surprised that you woke up.
the fact that you're not sleeping now is what I'm surprised about.
My mind has a very weird sense of what the fuck I need to do.
Yeah!
As Tyler knows perfectly for like all of our senior year.
Yeah, he would sleep during math class. You're in the middle of freaking out of all courses, he's sleeping calculus.
Yes.
And the teacher just let it happen.
Oh, of course.
And because the teacher was amazing.
Yes. He's a very divisive teacher.
See, yeah. me and Brandt will never see eye to eye on that. Mr. Wind was by far the greatest teacher I ever had at that school.
Yeah, I enjoyed him as well.
Did you just hit a U-Haul?
Yes. Doing some mad hops. No, get out of my car.
These hops, Mason. What do they mean?
Get in.
No, that was a green. And the Pizza Hut's not that far away, but I bet you anything it's not going to be easy to get there.
Okay, this arrow.
Probably we're supposed to go up there.
Maybe.
You just gotta do a quick
turn. The fuck is the
right there.
Let's go.
Right on.
There it is. That gave me a lot of time to get here.
It was expecting you to do exactly what you did, was make that wrong turn. It just didn't expect you to have me to tell you, hey, turn around.
Yeah. It's fine. Again, who parks there? I like how that truck was trying to get out of the situation, but I just went, no.
Certified American driving moment.
It's like, I'm gonna get the heck out of Dodge. Turns around and sees him right there. You're going, where? I didn't think.
What?
Well, how do I get over there?
When did this become Toontown?
When did this become fucking, I don't know.
Mine was better. If you've ever played Toontown, you can just literally walk underwater like it's nothing.
It's
fine. It's like, I can't-
Got it!
I can't tell if I'm fat or gifted.
As a fat person...
You're fat. That was the easy-
Bus!
Amico, you suck!
Amico does suck. Wow,
no, it does- Actually, Amico does not suck. It's the only gas station I'll go to in town.
Okay.
Just because it's connected to the
I only go to the Amico, let me guess, because it's connected to Culver's. Shut up.
Okay. Oh. Well, gotta get-
Shut the game off right now.
Just come on! Turn around. Just turn around. Just get on the island. Get out of my car!
Okay, now jump in the water.
Yeah. It's fine.
I want to see you do a barrel roll.
I don't think I can do that, man.
Barrel roll?
I wish I could do that in town.
Yeah.
Also, I'm late. I'm going to work.
Yeah,
I'm about to. I'm about to be late for work, and also I see the bridge going up. Well, time to go.
Yeah.
Now what are you doing next? Floor it? Yes. Floor it? No. What? Oh god. Why would you do that? You could have easily gone straight.
This arrow, man.
This arrow.
The arrow was not the error. Now the arrow did bad.
It's fine. I got these U-turn skills.
He's got these Tokyo drift skills. No, grabbing Tokyo and drifting across the world.
Dude, now that was the wrong turn.
Why?
It's not like I'm making those all over the place. Come
like
on.
It's not like you're being timed or anything.
I know. Taxi. God damn it.
Just bails? What?
Yes. If you are too slow, the fucker just bails. Well. You still have a chance at redemption here.
I don't think you have a chance at redemption, I think you just have pity cash.
Yeah.
Go that way. Go that way, yes, that's very strange. Get in the car.
$430.
It's fine.
The damage? That's why he's going to jail?
Yeah.
Not all the people he's probably killed? He probably slaughtered hundreds of thousands of people already, and you think damages is why he's going to jail.
Speedy Joe, the psycho killer.
He's a psycho killer. Not this again. Catch him on tax evasion.
No! 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 He's fucking physics!
And you call my joke bad.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Get the fuck out of my car!
I don't think that's so much of a joke as much of... I'm pretty sure throughout history, 99% of the time, they catch the people because of tax evasion. They can't catch them on murder. They can't catch them on smuggling drugs or anything. No, they have to use tax evasion.
Yep.
It's the only legal way. Like...
Also, so, you realize the bad pun you're making, right?
That's a bad pun.
Taxi.
Grod, you're the only one who would have thought of that. So the fact that you thought of that, jump out that window. Wrong window. I'm gonna make you get up, walk across the room, and jump out the other window.
The worst dishonest.
Just to spite you, I'm gonna make you do exercise.
Shit.
That's what someone told me at work. Like, I'm gonna make you go do exercise. I'm like, okay, what are you gonna make me do? He's like, go pick these parts. I don't think they realized that it was
your job.
No, I don't think they realized that the amount that quantity they gave me was the exact quantity of a box. So I just grabbed the box off the shelf, slapped the new label on there, called it a day.
Box.
Honestly, that's basically what I've been doing today was the little work that I have found that people were willing to give me was literally just grab this box off a shelf, slap this label on it, and put it in this area, and it'll go out tomorrow.
Yeah, that's more work than I need today.
Oh my god.
Hey, I thought you said you had those mad U-turn skills. The game's just testing them now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I totally thought you were gonna make the wrong turn again. That was gonna laugh.
Again, the fucking arrow is not being great here.
It's just about knowing where you need to go at this point.
Oh, yes. Complain about the arcade game from 20 years ago.
Hey, watch it. You ain't gonna be out of here. Heart
attack. Yes. Came out in arcades in 99, Dreamcast in 2000.
So technically it's older than me. Ron, we're all older than you.
Good point.
The only person who's not older than you is Branch, that basically is older.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe Curtis if you want to count him.
I mean... I guess.
Yeah, but he's not here
though. Yeah. Right on.
Honestly, it's funny because at work, I mean, a lot of people I'm talking to, well, everyone I'm talking to is older than me, but a lot of them are talking like, oh, we should go do this, we should go do that, and almost all of them involves drinking. I'm not quite 21 yet, and they're like, oh yeah. I forgot. I'm like, how did you forget? I keep reminding you I'm 20. And they're like, yeah, but you don't look 20, so we keep forgetting. I'm like, okay. Because in all reality, the two people that are 21 that I work with look younger than me. Like, they're both older than me, but they both look younger than me. And technically, out of seniority-wise, they both actually have to answer to me. Like, I have seniority, like, honestly, when the nighttime supervisor was out for medical leave, I basically became the nighttime supervisor. They basically had to report to me at night. I had to supervise them. If they ever had a
question, I just
wait, what
you do as a nighttime supervisor.
No. Oh my god, it's the top! Where's the bottom?
Right there.
Get out of my car, get out of my car, get out of my car! Five! Come on! Get in the car!
but you're not bobbing the region properly.
I know.
You're supposed to bob first, damn it.
You're supposed to bob that apple.
Don't let this party tell him! Fuck! Fuck. Get out of my car! No! No! Get it! Fucking get it! Let's fucking go! Go! Come on! Come on!
Literally, you have to touch nothing.
Fuck!
That's it.
It's right there! No. It's right there! No! No!
You're like, it's right there, Bolivian. Every car. Along
the way. Oh my god! No! That's the hottest F I think I've ever dealt.
I think that is the biggest choke I've ever seen in my life. And I played Battle Block Theater.
Oh my god. That.
You were literally probably you were probably 1 second away from going
actually
to the first place.
Yeah.
Oh
man.
Bruh.
That was like.
God damn it. Myself?
No. Me? Americans driving.
Yeah, that's very true.
Very
if Americans knew how to drive properly, you probably would have made it.
Yep.
But this is Japan America.
Japan America.
Am I wrong with that statement?
No. Yeah, I seriously was less than $200 away from getting first.
And I'm pretty sure you had over 200 with that last drive.
Yeah.
And as Mr. Wynn would say, just stick a fork in yourself, turn yourself over because you're done.
Yeah. Man, that was.
Let's go make some crazy money. Go ahead and pick a car and feature.
At least I'm not putting quarters into it.
Yeah. You put how much money into it already?
Yeah. Okay, how about I pick you up first?
You want to put quarters in? I'll bet you whether or not you'll get first place or not.
That's one way to do it. Please wait as Levi is literally fucking running into every car. Yes, this thing rumbles.
I feel like you have to be deaf to not hear it.
I mean, then again, I can also give a fucking ridiculous sense of rumble.
Get it?
You know, another funny thing, though, about Mr. Wynn, though, we're going back with Brands, how Brand doesn't like verbal abuse.
Yes.
I think it's the opposite. I love Mr. Wynn's verbal abuse. Because it was just so fun. He was so funny about his verbal abuse.
Yeah.
Like, he was dead honest, but that's what made it funny.
Yeah, honestly.
Was that there's verbal abuse that you can give someone, but when it's dead honest, you have nothing to say.
I think it's also the intent and the tone that also does it.
Yes.
Because I'm sure
he uses some pretty funny words, too.
Yeah, and I'm sure we can all agree that we probably got it.
Whose nerves? He doesn't get on. It's kind of a better question. I mean, I'm one of his best friends, and he even drives me fucking insane most times.
Yeah.
Brant, if you're listening, I love you. It's just you're fucking annoying.
Yeah.
But anyway, going back to what I was saying, there was someone in our calculus class that played soccer when my dad was coaching, and went up to my dad. It's like, I feel so bad for him because Mr. Wynn's always verbally abusing him and all that. And the funny, and my dad was so confused too, because I come home and I'm like, yeah, Mr. Wynn made fun of me today. It was great.
Casually, like, yeah, I was made fun of by the teacher. It's fine.
It was awesome.
He did it goodly. It's all nice.
And then he's being told by someone else that they feel bad because he's not being verbally abused.
And then you're the target.
Yeah, I'm the target. And then here I am coming home and be like, yep, I got abused today. That was great.
He's like, coming home with sunglasses on. I was abused today.
So he was... You can imagine my dad was very confused as to like, okay, wait, something is happening here. But they just, the person with the soccer just didn't realize that.
It was a good fun.
We were having a good, Mr. Wynn knew we were having fun too.
Yeah. Again,
like, just like when he would let you sleep in class, he knew that, you know, you were doing
as long as I was doing my shit, it's all.
Yeah, he didn't really give a crap as long as he was doing stuff. He was like, you know what, if you're gonna pay for the AP test, it's not my problem.
Yeah.
Even though he took it as if it was his problem.
Hey, I passed the AP test. That's like my peak in life right now. It's fine. I'm talking my peak all the time, so yeah. Hey, I didn't expect to get here
so fast. It's just a fountain, that's fine.
Yeah, do you know who has a higher peak than you, bro? That mic every time Brandon calls.
Yeah.
That mic has a higher peak than you.
Yeah.
Just because it had to deal with Brandon screaming.
Ah, yes. The three peaks. Myself in calculus.
That train was about to hit you.
Yep. But ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
The three highest peaks. Myself in high school. Mount Fuji. Brent with this microphone.
Yes.
Not wrong.
Oh, man.
Just, not right way.
Not right.
That was it. Can't you
be more careful? Yeah, so I said, like, not right way.
As the car, you know, just has a panic attack real quick. It's fine. Get in the car.
Get in my fucking car, mate.
Get in your fucking car!
It's
part of town. I hate it! That's a brick wall arrow!
That's the wrong way.
I see that!
And I'm literally not even wearing my fucking glasses. You know how blind I am without these.
Ah!
Nice.
Sick.
Stuck the landing. Millennium Tower. Probably where most of them die too.
It's a wall. It's also a wall.
Walls. It's my worst enemy.
Yeah.
My old enemy.
Not that one.
Walls.
Yeah, pretty much. Right on.
Yeah. Get out of the car.
I don't think there's a single game I ever played where I didn't have troubles with walls at least once.
I mean, the joke is obvious, but like, yeah.
And like, just the edge of the dungeon, the boss I had the hardest time
with was the wall.
That was not for comedic effect, it was just naturally had a really hard time with it. But it was funny.
Gay! The wrong way? This
left,
arrow.
Left.
There was a left there?
No.
Right. What are you doing?
Right
there!
Where?
Look at
what. Oh my god!
Freaking god! Oh, wait.
Wait. Certified what?
It looked like a road.
BD stands for bad driver.
BD show. That too.
That also works.
Bad decisions made by Levi.
Yep.
Yeah. Something
like that. Why is this KFC so fucking far away?
Yeah, there's a KFC on every fucking block. This is very American. Wait, what?
Come on.
Maybe in. Yeah.
It's almost as American as a Walgreens on every corner.
Come on, get here. Shop going every street.
Wait.
Wait.
Hold up.
I've never had a child. But...
Well, if you did, then Toys R Us may still be here.
Yes, Toys R Us was missing my cash and my cash only.
Yes,
that's why
indeed.
They went bankrupt.
I'm not gonna say that actually.
What do I have to say for myself? Nothing. What the fuck is this thing?
Arrow.
I want to screw up how many turns.
Arrow!
Chug.
Fuck! Egg! Trying to figure out where the hell this thing is again.
Just go swimming!
I guess, yeah, I can do that. I don't think this is gonna work. That's new. Anything to say about it? No, I can't say anything about it, unfortunately.
Bad.
Ayo, the pizza. Ayo, your taxi's here. Pizza time.
What?
It's fine.
You can just be on the roof.
It's fine.
Why'd you get off the roof?
Because there was... Where the hell else was I gonna go from there?
Roof 2?
No, there was an incline on it that allowed you to jump going past the roof.
Oh, did not notice. I have 20 seconds.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, but it's the Pizza Hut. It's on the other side of the fucking map. I'm at the Pizza Hut, what? I'm at the Taco Bell, what? I'm at the combination pizza. Okay, Arrow!
Arrow.
It's fine!
It did that just because you started singing.
Yeah. I mean...
Come on.
Yeah.
So many cars. Just fucking go. Slow down.
Not out.
Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut. Get me to the Pizza Hut. Get me to the fucking Pizza Hut. We ain't no pizza here! No! No! Get in the car! Let's fucking go!
That's a wall.
That's a car!
That's a wall, and I can go.
Fuck!
Arrow.
Fuck!
Arrow, please.
Ah! Wow, this was such a bad run. Oh my god. That was bad.
That'd be worse, but yeah, that was bad.
That was bad.
Gosh, if I didn't know any better, I would have thought that was me playing.
Ugh.
Fun fact, it was him playing the
whole time. No.
Because I suck at racing games.
Oh, hell.
Those characters need to make English. Let's go make some crazy money. That's how bad my eyesight is. Go
ahead and wrong.
I just put my glasses
why
on.
Why you be racist like that? what if they wanted to be what if they wanted to be American that badly? And you just denied them.
Good job.
I mean, sometimes I wonder.
No, they're a British double down.
No, you're confusing that with, Australia. They're just too tedious for us.
Yes. But no one better would have thought he was a
Lynch. Yeah, that is definitely a rule. Approve it. So come on, dude. Let's get
going. Yeah. If you don't play Ocarina of Time by rolling through the entire field, did you really do
that?
Yeah. Unless you feel like speedrunning it, I don't see why you should try to.
I mean, isn't
back hopping
technically faster?
Yeah, back hopping is faster.
Yeah.
You just have to know where you're going.
Yeah.
Which,
like, speedrunning is then again, like, the big speed of them is literally great to do.
I know.
So, like.
That's why there's different categories.
Yeah.
Get out of my car!
Yeah, sometimes it's cool to actually see people.
It's like, cool, you found another way to break the game and speedrun the game in 2 seconds. Well, I want to see how it's done legit.
Yeah.
Pokemon Yellow being like, speed beat this game in 0 seconds.
Yeah. Arrow, do not do this to me. Right fucking there! Go! 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 Probably.
Yeah.
I'm trying.
Fuck!
Instead of, you know, a KFC.
Yeah.
leg, buddy. Right, like my future.
That's a nice way, man. Good.
Yeah, my game's got time.
Okay. Got it. That's like, oh, you could have walked there.
That's why they would rather pay hundreds of dollars just to have a real ride in the way of a couple of pizza.
Yeah.
What is this man's discount? I'm blind, okay?
Not trying to assume or anything, but...
I'm blind, okay?
Come on.
At your service. Thanks. Drag you to the police station. Like someone else verbally abusing another person. I'm sorry, I'm deaf. Pay more attention. Didn't mean to verbally abuse you, I'm just deaf.
How does that work?
How does it look to be... How does that work? How does it work to be racist when you can't see what you're being racist about?
Real racist?
Look in the mirror. Look in the mirror, you white boy.
Wall. It's right there. Come on.
Go straight. That was some serious
Come on.
You can only make jokes with my dad, though. Yeah, I was kind of on my siblings was more. My dad said that the Hispanic population in this town just increased by 15%. Well, come on, let's get going.
No, 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 no.
Why would you back it up?
Because if you jam in the reverse gear while you're braking, you brake faster.
Train. I don't know either.
There were two directions, and he chose the other.
You.
There were two directions, and he chose the third.
Well.
Hey, look, it's Drake.
Hey.
Not making it, yeah. Don't even know what happened there. Is there somebody I can pick up?
Yo, hurry up over here!
Hey, can't you stop and close up? Get me out of here! You gon' love this! Well, can't you be more careful? Go that way!
I wish you were
only
20 seconds
to go
that far.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Watch it, honey. You nearly killed me. Honey, can you take me to the hotel?
Do the different drivers actually have different stats?
Yes. So, BD Joe, his car is the craziest. It goes the fastest, but its tail end will go out. Like, while drifting. Axel, the first character, is the all-around car. The girl has the lightest car. And, Gus's car goes slow, but is a tank.
So, like an actual tank?
Well,
I mean,
my play. The thing is that I would play as Gus, but he's not fast because of the amount of shit I run into.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck. Come on. Okay. Yup, nope. I got you to your location.
You got paid.
Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Get off. Who can I pick up, please? This part of town sucks. This part of town sucks. This game is thinking way too hard. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Fuck! You're telling me it's not already with you? Ah, fuck, it's Pizza Hut!
Hey, yo, pizza's almost here.
Dude, you made
I'm just trying to follow the arrow, mate.
I mean, yeah, arrow's so cool.
Like, what?
Dude.
What? The arrow was telling me to go up this road!
You're taking the arrow to the road.
It tilted in this direction. Typically, I can trust it like that.
Dude, when have you ever played this and trusted that arrow like that?
On the other map?
Yeah.
Are you on the other map?
No!
Exactly.
Come on, the Hatsa! No. Damn it. Man, that's two bads in a row. Not two, well, two bads in one game. That's what we like to call. Really bad.
Yeah. I think two bad. Does
Matt
check out on that
one? No. Shit.
Then what's too bad for me?
Worse.
Too worse.
Got it.
Pay more attention. I'm trying.
Worse with an E, not worse with a T. The worst straight. Is yet to come.
Come on! Not this again! Not this again! Get in the car! Get in the car! Get in the car! Do not fucking do this to me again! No! No! I will not allow it! I will not allow it!
And then just don't hit any cars.
Go! Go! Get out of my car! Yes! could have tried and gone for more. But congratulations. We've done it. Oh my god.
What was that, my $15?
And 29 cents.
There we go. We did it.
You did it. You done did it.
I actually did better on this map than I did on the,
With two bats.
Yeah, with two bats. Like, you know.
Then again, there's a lot more opportunities for, like, crazier shit.
So, yeah, that's true.
Come on over, so, yeah.
The second map does have larger streets, so it does allow me to try and pull off more drifts.
And you know, the ability to fucking jump.
Yeah, that's true.
Get some cash off of that.
Yeah.
Plus, with wider streets, that means more cars that you can, like, weave around.
Attempts to
weave around, I should say, yeah. But that was the wacky candy.
Yep. Congratulations. I've done it.
Now do it in hard mode.
And you beat him by shooting his hand? Wow. It's not like Nintendo hasn't done this.
Yeah. TKO. Beat first place by $215.
Hell yeah.
Oh shit. Oh hell. By God. Let's go. Crazy That was something that happened.
Yes, it was.
By God, I did it. I got first place on both leaderboards. Wow.
On both.
What's that?
You make it sound like it was only two.
What?
You make it sound like there's only two.
What do you mean? Oh, shit.